Welcome to Gia La'Gem psychic reading, where my hits don't lie, but the stars might. Hey gems, it's the week of December 7th. Now let's listen to what the universe's message. Guggles, be still, be alert, and beware, because there's a storm brewing in the atmosphere. As long as you hush and spread your beige legs, I guarantee you there won't be any arguments with some sloppy good-ass hair. Now be open and honest, that should be your motto. Now if it gets heated, bitch, you better go ahead and swallow. Now Netflix and chill is what I said. If you don't listen to me, bitch, your poon's gonna be dry all winter, baby. Now pray for peace and harmony all winter long for your home. Now if there's some arguments, give them some good sloppy ass dome. Until next time, gems, see you on the whole rising. Welcome to Gia La'Gem psychic reading, where my hips don't lie, but the stars might. Hey gems, it's the week of December 14th, and girl, let me tell you what I have seen. Hey gems, it's gonna be the rise of the new moon. And time for you to clean up your goddamn poon. You're gonna get a burst of energy to start something fresh and fuck something new. So write the vision and make it plain, because I see lots of money and a big deal too. So don't mess around with these fuck boys. Walk your ass to Lover's Lane and get you some sex toys. I see you moving on to bigger and better things. So stretch that neck and kegel, girl, every day, because that dick is pretty mean. Until next time, gems, I'll see you on the home. Rise up. See you later, gems. Welcome to Gia La'Gem psychic reading, where my hips don't lie, but the stars might. Hey, gems, it's the week of December 21st. Now, people, get ready, because you're about to quench your thirst. This week is jam-packed and full of excitement. So, ladies, grab that mistletoe, because that pussy is about to get ignited. You will be a ho-ho-ho for Santa. You will definitely put in work. You're gonna slide down that chimney and twerk, twerk, twerk. Now, you will give out motherfucking gifts to family and friends all Christmas Day. But later on that night, Santa's about to eat your cookie while you ride his sleigh. Now, don't forget, you're the baddest bitch in town, like Rudolph giving those reins. Guess what? Spread them legs, drink his eggnog, and spread that poon cheer. Until next time, friends, I'll see you on the hook. Welcome to Gia La'Gem psychic reading, where my hips don't lie, but the stars might. Hey gems, it's the week of December 28th. So grab your tits, clutch your pearls, because it's about to be great. We're finally ending this trying and horrible year. But we're about to go full throttle, switch lanes, and shift gears. As this week counts down to end 2020, ladies, grab your sugar daddy's card and buy you some savage fits. You're about to end the year on a big, I know, because by the time the countdown ends, you're about to leave the road. Come January 1st, you're about to have a brand new beginning and a fresh new start. As long as you ride his dick, put in work, and do your part. So go on, sis, have fun and celebrate, because 2021, you won't be alone to masturbate. Until next time, Jeff, see you on the whole rise up.